my fucking souls? Where my souls at? Do I have souls? Are my souls downstairs? Do I have to get to the second phase to get my souls back? Better get to the second phase then. That's definitely based on either number of people killed or if it's that specific one in the middle. Because I killed him in the same order as last time, and he activated as I killed the same guy both times. Well, you just got stamped on, buddy. See, the shield's mostly for these guys. I'm glad you like him. Why am I locked on again? See, I do see that there, yeah. At least he's clearing out those dudes for me, which is nice. Yeah, the other one. Alright, cool. Oh god, oh god, oh god, help. There's a lot of dudes. Can you clear these out for me, buddy? Because, you know, you've been really good so far at clearing them, but now there's a lot. I feel like it's a World of Warcraft boss. Fucking many ads handle it. Kinda Anixia shit. No, I need to get off the fucking lock. That's fucking hell. Give me something to aim at, buddy. Give me something to fucking aim at. Elbow? That was a good hit. Zelda, that's his arm. Fuck off, you. And you as well, man. What is that? Is it on the inner thigh? Is that there? Is that one? of looks like it's one, but I guess it's not one. Nah, it's covered in wood, isn't it? Ow. That's like 700 damage. That's fucking huge. Where's his spot on this like that? Dude, there's too many enemies. You need to peel gear some of these fuckers out. Thank you. More on his back, but again they're covered in. No, we can't do that. I feel like I could hit that one, maybe. Depending on how he moves. I need that arm to come down. I can see it on his elbow. Come on, buddy. Just do one more shot. Hit me with your arm, man. One more time. Come on. No, that wasn't it. Focus. I can see it. Damage. You can't give me a death, I've not died. But I didn't die. I'm alive. Is an arm. So that's where that grab comes from. Are they vulnerable? No, they are vulnerable. Awesome. I might get rolled up here. No, there's not one there. Okay, so now he's got different weak spots. I can finally hit this one on his back that I saw before that I couldn't hit. Is that one as well? No, guess not. Guess not. Hello. Whoa! That did shit tons of damage. That was a good strong hit. Now he's got one on his inner thigh if I remember. But this is going to expose me that fucking arm if I'm not careful. Come on!